Hi and welcome. In this video, I'll show you how to set up your M1 iPad Pro without an Apple ID. If you do want to set up with an Apple ID, check the link in the description. The one thing you'll need to make this happen is a connection to the internet or a hotspot, so please bear that in mind before starting. Right, let's get started. I'll select my language, which is English. Region, United Kingdom. And here we have the first option, Quick Start, or set up manually. Next it says choose a Wi-Fi network, so connect to your Wi-Fi or your hotspot here. Next you get a message saying it may take a few minutes to activate your iPad. Next there is a message about data and privacy. Click Continue. You can set up Face ID at this point. To keep this video short, I'll set up later. Now create a passcode. I'll choose a simple one, but I advise you to choose a more complicated one for your iPad. This can be easily guessed. I'll use this anyway in this test environment. Now we have some options. For this example, I shall choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data. Now I can sign in with an Apple ID, however I don't want to, so I will say forgot password or don't have an Apple ID. We have three options here and I will go to Setup later in settings. Are you sure? Don't use. Agree to the terms and conditions. Keep your iPad up to date, we'll say continue. Location services are disabled for now. Say OK. We have Siri. Again, I'll set up later in settings, and of course if you wish to set these up, you can do so. Screen time, I'll say set up later in settings. And if you change your mind at any point, there is a back button so you can go back. iPad analytics, I'll say don't share. Appearance, I'll keep light, however you can select dark. Continue. Welcome to iPad, get started. And now the iPad is set up. If you wish to add your Apple ID, what you need to do is go to Settings. Then just at the top here, we have Sign In to your iPad. Here you can enter your Apple ID and password. So I hope you found this video useful, and if you have, really appreciate it. If you can give it a quick thumbs up, really helps me out, helps the channel out. Thank you very much for choosing my video, and I wish you a great day ahead.